Merry Christmas!
Hi!
Oh, I miss you!
Hello!
Merry Christmas!
How are you doing, Chai?
How are you? Oh, Merry Christmas, Uncle! God bless you!
Bah! Humbug!
Christmas is a humbug, Uncle? I hope that's meant as a joke.
Well, it's not. Come, what is it you want?
Uncle, I only want you to wish you a Merry Christmas. I came to honor Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
Don't be angry.
Bah! How can I not be angry when I live in such a stupid world as this? What Christmas to you? Oh. But a time for paying bills without getting paid. A time for fighting yourself a year older, but not an hour richer.
Oh.
If I could work my will, every idiot who goes with Merry Christmas on his lips should be boiled with his own pudding and buried with stegopoli through his heart.
Oh.
Uncle.
Nephew, keep Christmas in your own way, and I will keep it in mine.
But you don't keep it.
Then leave it alone then. Much good it may do you, much good it has ever done you.
There are many things which makes me happy.
Oh.
And that is Christmas.
Oh. Oh.
But
don't be angry, Uncle. Come, dine with us tomorrow.
I will die alone. Thank you.
But why?
Why? Why did you get married?
Because I fell in love with a wonderful girl.
Mm.
And I fell in love with being alone.
Oh.
Good afternoon.
Nay, Uncle, you never came to see me before I was married. Why give it a reason for not coming now?
Good afternoon.
Oh.
I'm sorry with my heart to find you so determined.
Good afternoon.
Oh. I'm spirit to the last.
Good afternoon.
Oh.
Happy Christmas, Uncle.
Good afternoon.
Oh. Happy New Year.
Good afternoon.
Oh.
Cratchit.
Yes, sir?
Who are they?
They're your guests, sir.
Of course, it's for me. You're not receiving callers, are you?
No, sir.
Show them in.
Right this way, sir.
Have I the pleasure of addressing Mr. Scrooge or Miss Marley?
Marley's dead. 7 years tonight. Where is it you want?
I'm certain that her kindness is represented by her partner. Here, sir. My card.
Bah! Where is it you want?
At this festive season of the year.
It's winter and cold.
Well, yes, it is. But the more reason for my visit is that, especially in this time of the year, it is cold and many people are dying from starvation, sir. Just look at these poor people.
And are there no debtors' prisons?
Many, sir.
And a workhouse? It is still in operation?
It is still. I wish I could say it was not.
The poor law is in full strength then?
Yes, sir.
I'm glad to hear it. From what you said, I was afraid someone has stopped its operation.
Well, the workhouse are hardly providing anything for the poor people, sir. We are hoping to raise some fun. May I put you down for anything, sir?
Nothing.
You wish to be anonymous?
I wish to be left alone. Since you ask me what I wish, sir, that is my answer. Why don't they go to the workhouse?
Many can go there. Many would rather die.
If they would rather die, they should do it now to decrease the surplus population. It is not my affairs. My business is. As a man who give up life and means, fine thing, what is it? I want to know. Charity? Damn! Charity. Latch the door, Cratchit.
Dinners.
Yes, sir.
All right, line up.
Yes, firmly, yes, firmly. Drop as cold as Christmas break here.
Cratchit.
Yes, sir?
Well, to work then.
It's evening, sir.
Is it?
It's Christmas evening, sir.
Oh, so you want tomorrow off, I suppose?
If it's quite convenient for you, sir.
It's not convenient, and it's not fair. If I was to deduct half a crown from your salary,
no, but
you would think yourself ill-used, wouldn't you?
No, but it's only once a year, sir.
Be here the earlier, the next morning.
Yes, sir, I will.
Then off. Off.
Merry Christmas, sir.
It's Christmas Eve. Callers. Bah. Now, where are they? Making money for their songs? Are they? Oh boy! Hold it quiet! There! Off now! Black as pitch. The house of Ebenezer Scrooge. Spass it!
Yes, sir?
Hurry, the door. Close it.
Okay, sir. Did you knock, sir?
Knock? What matter? Light me up the stairs.
Okay, sir.
Something to warm yourself. Porridge.
What? No, nothing.
Merry Christmas, sir.
Go away.
Here's your room, sir.
Yes, yes.
Merry Christmas, sir.
Off! Off!
Warm your bed for you, sir.
No, off! Off!
All right, sir.
What's that?
Me, sir? Not a thing, sir.
Oh, then good night.
Good night, sir. Merry Christmas, Scrooge!
What do you want with me?
Much!
Who are you?
As who I was.
Who are you?
In life, I was your partner, Julia Michelle Marley.
She's dead.
7 years ago this night, Ebenezer Scrooge.
Why are you here?
I must. It commanded me. I must wander around to see what I can no longer share, what I would not share when I walk where you do.
And must go with us?
To shame, Ebenezer. Look at it. Study it. The locks, the vaults, the golden coins. I made it. Each link, each day, when I sat in these chairs, commanded these rooms. Greed, Ebenezer, wealth, feel them, know them. Yours was as heavy as this I wore 7 years ago, and you have labored to build it since.
If you are here to lecture, I have no time for it. The night is cold. I want comfort now.
I have none to give. I know not how you see me this night. I did not ask. I have sat invisibly beside you many and many a day. I am commanded to bring you a chance, Ebenezer. Heed it!
Quickly, then, quickly.
You will be haunted by three spirits.
Is that a chance?
Mark it.
I do not choose to.
Then you will walk where I do, burdened by your riches, your greed.
Spirits mean nothing to me.
Expect the first tomorrow when the bell tolls one. The second the next night at the same hour.
Ho, ho, ho!
And the third upon the next night, when the last stroke of 12 has ended. Look now, I must wonder. Look that, for your own sake. You remember what has passed between us, Ebenezer. Goodbye!
Julia, don't leave me! Julia, Julia! 8, 9, 10, 11. No, it can't be. 12. It's 12 midnight. The spirit come at 1. One. What's that? Are you the spirit whose coming was foretold to me?
I am.
Who and what are you?
I am the ghost of Christmas past.
Long past?
Good past.
Why are you here?
Your welfare, Scrooge. Rise, walk with me.
I am mortal still. I cannot pass through air.
My hands.
Hello, Jax.
Merry Christmas, Ben.
Merry Christmas, Jax.
Jack Walton? Young Jack Walton? Spirits?
See you next term, Jax.
See you, Ben.
Hey, day off for home. It's Christmas time. All the children are home now. Wait, there was one reading. Poor boy.
Reading what, I wonder?
Oh, it was nothing. All fancy and make-believe and take me away.
Alibaba.
Yes, that was it.
Jenny, take me to the gate of Damascus.
Yes, the devils shall bring you, and the gold and myrrh and frankincense.
And they put him down. Did you remember that silly one at the gate of Damascus and his underdrawers asleep?
Yes, the Jenny turns the sultan groom upside down, stood him on his head, I say.
And all the thieves and the jars of oil.
Yes, yes, and running them through this and this and this for each of you.
Yes, and remember, Robinson Crusoe.
And the parrot.
Yes, the parrot, I love him best.
With his striped green body and yellow tail drooping, and could sing but couldn't say, ah! And the things like lettuce going out of his head. And he used to sit up there on the tree.
And Robinson Crusoe sailed around the island, and he thought the parrot said,
Robinson Crusoe, where you been? Robinson Crusoe, where you been?
And Robinson Crusoe looked up in the tree, and he thought the parrot, and he knew he was there. He was still there. He was still alone there, and he hadn't escaped.
Poor Robinson Crusoe.
Poor Robinson Crusoe.
Poor boy. Poor boy.
Why poor?
No. He'll be all right. Grow up it and become a man, successful and rich. Never matter. Never matter. Fan.
Brother, dear brother, I've come to bring you home, home for good and ever. Come with me. Come now.
Dear, dear friend.
Let me watch them go. Let them be happy for a little while. A delicate, delicate child, a bread may have withered her.
She died young and had, as I remember, children.
One child.
Your nephew.
Yes, yes, Fred, my nephew. Well, all of us have that, haven't we? Childhoods, sadness, but we did outgrow it and become men, master of ourselves. Spirit, I have no time for your Christmas nonsense. I have learned what you have to show to me.
Yo, yo. Hold there. Ebenezer, Dick.
Fezbik, it's all Fezbik that I have placed under.
Your master?
Yes, and the best anybody could have. That's Dick Wilkins. He was very attached to me as Dick. Poor Dick.
Yo, hold there, my boys. No more work tonight. Christmas Eve, Dick. Christmas Ebenezer. Let's have the shuttle up before the man could say, Jack Robinson.
Mr. Fezbik, sir, you are the wonderful master.
A wonderful master.
Just because he gave you a small party, it was really small.
Small?
Well, he spent only a few pounds of your mortal money. 3-4 at most. Is that so much he deserved this praise?
But it wasn't the money. He has the power to make us happy. The happiness he gave us can cost quite a fortune.
Yes?
Nothing.
Something, I think.
I just want to say a word or two to my clerk just now.
But, well, you couldn't. This is on your pass.
Of course not. Are we done?
Nearly.
Surely it's not. Haven't you tormented me enough?
I only show you the past, what it promised you. Look, another promise.
Oh, I had forgotten her. Don't they dance beautifully? So young. I would marry her if only.
Can you allow me an event, sir? I bring no stake into my marriage. Only me, only love. There is no currency that you can buy or sell it. But we can live with it, can you? I release you an event, sir, for a love of the man you once were.
If only you had held me to it, you shouldn't have let me go. I was young. I did love you.
We never lie to one another. May you be happy and love you have chosen. Goodbye.
No, it wasn't meant that way.
You couldn't change now what you didn't change then. I am your mistakes, Ebenezer Scrooge. All the things you could have done and did not.
Then leave me alone. I have done with them, and I shall live with them. As I have, as I do, as I will.
There's another Christmas, 7 years ago, when Marley died.
No, I will not say it. I could not prevent it. I did not choose for her to die on Christmas Day.
And when her day was chosen, what did you do?
I looked after her affairs.
Her business?
Yes, her business. Mine. It was the only thing that I could do in this world. I have nothing to do with the thing that come after.
Then I'll leave you.
Not yet. Don't leave me. Tell me what I must do. What about the other spirits?
They'll come.
And you? What about you?
I'm always with you.
1 minute until one. No one's here. No one's coming.
Ho, 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 ho! Ho, 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 ho!
Fezbik!
Hello, Scrooge!
But you cannot be Fezbik.
Do you see me as him?
I do.
And hear me as him?
I do.
I wish I were the gentleman to have not disappointed you.
But you are not.
No, Scrooge, you haven't seen the like of me before. I am the ghost of Christmas present.
Woo!
But
you see what you will see, Scrooge. No more. Will you walk with me this Christmas Eve?
But I'm not yet dressed.
Take my tails, dear boy. We are living.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa, slow down! Wait! Woo-hoo! Wait, wait! Wait!
What is it?
Christmas present, did you Woo! Say?
I did!
Then we are just touring down there, London?
Woo!
Of course!
Woo!
Then could we walk? Your flying is
Woo!
A bit too much for an old man like me.
Of course, good. It's your Christmas. I'm only the guy.
Then we can walk?
No.
Where are we going?
Bob Cratchit.
My club?
You didn't want to talk to him.
But
don't worry, Scooch. You don't have to.
How far off it can be? 15 bob a week.
A word away, Scooch. At least that far.
When you wake, you shall have all the pretty little horses, blacks and bays, dapples and grays, all the pretty little horses. To sleep now, all of you, Christmas tomorrow. How did our little tiny Tim behave?
As good as gold and better. He even told me that he came home from church and he hoped people saw him because he was a cripple and that it would be pleasant for them to remember upon Christmas and how grateful they should be.
He's a good boy. Oh, the wind.
Hurry.
Hardly hospitable it was, I would say.
Well, they might have a greater deal if they could see you, Scrooge.
Oh, they should? Should they?
Well, I might have a word for them.
You are still here to listen?
Oh, yes. By the fire, but not a word.
Here, to Mr. Scrooge, the father of the feast.
The father of the feast, indeed. I wish I had him here. I would give him a piece of my mind to feast upon and hope he will have a good appetite for it.
My Christmas Eve.
It should be Christmas Eve, I'm sure, when one drinks to the health of such an odious, stingy, hard, unfeeling man as Mr. Scrooge. You know he is, Bob. Nobody knows him better than you do, poor dear.
No, I only know one thing, that one must be charitable on Christmas Eve.
I will drink to his health for your sake and the day, not for his. Long life to him, a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. He will be very merry and very happy, I have no doubt.
If he cannot be happy on Christmas Eve, we must be happy for him. A song is what needed. Tiny Tim!
Shh! I've just gotten him down. He needs all the sleep he can get.
No, dear. If he's asleep on Christmas Eve, I'd be very mistaken. Tiny Tim, a song is the only thing that will make him well.
Yes, Father.
Are you awake, son?
Just Rachel.
A song, then.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Spirit, I have seen enough. Little Tiny Tim, will he live?
Well, he is very ill. Even songs cannot keep him through the cold winter.
But you haven't told me.
If he'd rather die, he have to decrease the surface population. Erase, Scrooge! Those words come from your thoughts. You are not the judge. Do not judge. And maybe it's a sign from heaven that you are worthless and less to live than those million poor men shout. Oh God, goodbye, Scrooge.
Is there no happiness in Christmas present?
There is.
Where? Take me there.
It is at your nephew's house.
No!
Then there's none.
But it isn't enough. You must teach me more.
Do you rather have a teacher, Scrooge? Listen to your own words.
But the first spirit gave me more.
She is the Christmas past. She have lifetimes you should from. I am the ghost of Christmas presents. I have only today, this day, and Christmas presents must be gone before midnight. And it's near now.
Is this the last spirit who has come to me?
They are no spirits. They are real. Hunger. Ignorance. Passing your dreams, they are real. Looking through your streets. Looking for your comfort. And you deny them. But you cannot deny them for too long. They will grow and multiply. And they will not remain children.
Are there no place to go? No resource for help?
Are they no presents? Are they no workhouse? Come, it is Christmas Eve.
You are the third. The cause of Christmas yet to come. Speak to me. Tell me what will happen to me, all of us. Then show me what I must say. I know it all too well. Dark and cheerless, it is mine. There are thieves in my room.
He ain't a boy, is he? Poor old Scrooge has messes in.
And it's time for it too. Ain't been alive indeed for half his life.
But this person nowhere, is he?
Looking for someone, ladies?
There ain't enough for the two of us.
Better be plenty if you know where it is.
Hardly decent is what I said. Hardly decent.
Ladies. Shall we start? Cook?
There go, ain't they?
The peerest, madam.
I always had a fancy for that nightcap his. My old man could use it.
Perfect for me.
No more! No more! I can't say it! Take me from here! Anywhere!
And he took a shout and set him in the midst of them.
They're a little better now. It's difficult to walk by the candlelight.
Pass it, I think. But he walks slower than he used to these last few days, Mother.
I've known him to walk with Tiny Tim upon his shoulder really fast indeed. But he was really light to carry, and his father loved him so that it was no trouble.
How is it coming, Peter, Johnny?
Nearly done.
Good, good. Then it'll be all done long before Sunday.
Sunday? You went today then, Bob?
Yes, yes. It's all good. 2 o'clock and a nice place. It would have done you good to see how green it is. But we will see it often, as I promised him, that we walk there on Sundays every week.
We mustn't hurt ourselves for it, Bob.
No, no, no. He wouldn't have wanted that. Come now. Today is a day that none of us shall forget. The first parting of our family. The day that Tiny Tim died.
He died? No! No! But you couldn't. You cannot tell me that he has died for the Christmas yet to come. Spirit, hear me. I am not the man I was. I will not meet the man that I have been for so many years. Why show me all of this? I promise I will be a better man. I will honor Christmas in the past, the present, the future. Tell me that I am not too late.
The curtains, they are mine, and they are real. They are not so. I'm here. The shadow have gone. The spirit can't do anything.
Of course, they can save Tiny Tim. I don't know what to do now. I'm as light as feather. Happy Christmas! Merry Christmas! Happy New Year to all the world!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Peter!
Hi!
Tiny Tim!
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Hello, boy. What's the day, boy?
Huh?
What's the day, my fine fellow?
Today, why? Christmas Day!
It's Christmas Day! I haven't missed it yet. Hello, boy.
Hello.
You know the bakery next week?
Of course I do.
Then could you buy that as much fun as possible? We give you 10 quid if you come back in 2 minutes.
Oh, go on.
Goodbye.
Wow. What?
I will send it to Bob at Chips. He will not know who sent it there. And a good Christmas dinner it will do. What? Back already? Oh, so much fun. Here, sir. Money is for the bread. And yes, sir. Here, boy, woo. Money for you. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir, and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Right, sir. Thank you, sir, and Merry Christmas.
Bye, boy.
Gosh.
Hello, Uncle. How are you in this fine Christmas day?
Hello, Fred. I'm feeling extravagant.
Ooh. You seem more joyful than ever, Uncle. What has happened?
You will know when you become a man, Fred. I have promised in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I will be a better man. And you know what?
What is it, Uncle?
From the first time I saw you as a child, I know that you are the most beautiful boy in the world. Oh!
You really have changed, haven't you, Uncle? Come, dine with us tonight.
Sure, I will. Jolly good.
Hello, sir.
Oh, hello. Thank you for visiting me yesterday.
Mr. Scrooge?
Yes, that's my name. And I'm sorry for yesterday. May I ask for pardon and may you add this?
Oh, my dear Mrs. Scrooge, are you serious?
Yes, and if possible, not a penny less. Many backed payments is put in there.
I don't know what I can say with such generosity, sir.
Say nothing. Accept it.
I will.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.